'Twas a man named Rob D, and he was special to me. He was so very tall and hairy. He wore glasses and he had a hat, and he had a
racist, best of product placement, songs for the flavors, faces, and I'm right to your neck.